Okay. Whatever you say, game one, Pens, Canes, Eric Staal, 9 playoff goals coming in. Sydney, 12 playoff goals. Here we go, boys and girls.
And Marc-Andre Fleury needed some antiperspirant early on because the Carolina Hurricanes had some great scoring chances. That was a huge save there on Chad LaRose. Tuomo Ruutu had a great chance, and it was, look at those legs and those hands by Fleury. Then Miro Chetan busting out of the penalty box after a penalty. What a terrific move that is. Pittsburgh's up 1-0. Not stopping there, Evgeny Malkin, who had a great night, is going to end up with the puck on his stick. A nice setup from Philippe Boucher. The backhand, the magic backhand. And this is something Malkin needs to do more of. Come late on the play, get a scoring chance, and put it in like that. 2-0 Pittsburgh.
Second period, it's the Pittsburgh Penguins with some scoring opportunities to go up 3-0. But Cam Ward right there on Bill Guerin, a terrific glove save. And then Tyler Kennedy on the semi-breakaway, a good defensive play helping out the goaltender Cam Ward. And then the Carolina Hurricanes get their offense going. Chad LaRose with his third goal of the playoffs makes it a 2-1 Penguins lead heading to the third period. Knee on knee right there. Matt Cook catches Eric Cole. Eric Cole would not return the rest of the third period. The Penguins all return to a power play opportunity. Philippe Boucher puts in his first goal of the playoffs, and it's 3-1 Pittsburgh.
It's a good thing they scored there because Joe Corvo is going to score here. Empty net and on the power play. He blasts one that gets through everybody, including Fleury. That narrows it to 3-2. And then watch this Fleury save on Eric Staal at the end of the game. Staal, I think, was even surprised the puck got through so many skates and sticks and feet, and he just instinctively got it to the net. But Fleury made the save.
The Penguins now have won each of their last 5 series when winning game one, and they do so tonight 3-2. Game two will be Thursday night. Speaking of game one, look at the numbers for Marc-Andre Fleury at home in his career in game one of a playoff series. He's perfect. Look at the goals against, 1.8. We will hear from Mr. Fleury, Monsieur Fleury, in a moment. So stay with us.